Yeah, I'm Thomas, I'm 18, I studied the HNC in Applied Sciences, and I'm from Kurt Newton. West Lothian College offered the HNC in Applied Sciences, which allowed me to get into year two of university at Sight Hill Napier. It allowed me to go on and do microbiology, which I'm currently doing. It'd be definitely the lectures and the social aspect. The lecturers are very committed and willing to help their students, and I'd say everyone that was in my class at least was very kind to me. There we go, and I was able to make a bunch of pals. I'm currently in the middle of my diploma for year two, and I'm hoping to get my honours degree in applied microbiology and hopefully go on and do a PhD. Yeah, I'd say college was a great stepping stone from high school to university. I didn't have enough qualifications to get into university originally, and college has helped me in developing skills that I'm still using to this day. I'd say if you come to college, is make it your main priority. Definitely know what you want to do. Know there's always going to be help for you. There's places like the library if you need to access knowledge.